Well, one person is in critical condition following a hit-and-run crash in Indio this morning. It happened on Avenue 48 near Jackson Street around 2 o'clock this morning. Police say a Chevy Malibu and Ford pickup truck collided at the intersection. One of the drivers was taken to Desert Regional Medical Center for serious injuries. And police say they're searching for the other driver who fled the scene. Stay with News Channel 3 for updates on this crash out of Indio.